tapped out chant.
Is once again WWE champion, John Cena.
Can I say it again?
Of course you can.
All right.
The champ is here.
But who will the champ choose as his partner here tonight in his tag team matchup?
Hold on. I need everyone's attention for just 1 minute. I have a major announcement. It's about my partner tonight. Batista, you'll especially recognize him because, well, he's an old friend of yours.
Strikes again. If there was, I didn't think there was anything else Cena could do to help push Batista over the edge, but he topped it right here.
Think about this. Randy Orton has never liked Batista. They've been longtime enemies. Remember, they started in Evolution together.
Exactly.
And Batista unceremoniously kicked Randy Orton out of that group. They battled over the WWE Championship over the past few years.
No, that just, it's all about the spotlights in Batista. And I think they got rid of Randy Orton because they felt Randy Orton was stealing the spotlight from Evolution. Now, Batista and Cena's battles over the spotlight.
You know, this is what I like about John Cena. Listen, he's had major issues with Orton over the years. But who better to pick as your partner than the WWE's Apex Predator?
Well, keep your friends close, your enemies closer. Look at those eyes.
Batista wanted a rematch earlier tonight. Cena said, I'll give it to you. Batista said, well, hold on a second, not right now. But we have a little rematch of sorts to start. Well, I thought we were going to, but Batista decides to bring Swagger in to start the matchup against the new WWE champion. How ecstatic has John Cena been over the past 24 hours? Nine-time world champion John Cena. Keep in mind, King, he's in the ring with the man who can cash in the Money in the Bank contract at any time against the champion.
All right. Dax Swagger. You know Dax Swagger. I mean, he's almost deceptively big. I don't know exactly how tall he is or what he weighs, but he is a big young man.
Notice how Batista was looking for a tag when Cena dropped out.
Come
of the
on,
ring.
Say it. This is vintage Orton.
It is vintage Orton stomping away on Mr. Money in the Bank.
It's like a walk in the park for Orton, except he stops to do a little stomping on the way.
The RKO chants ringing through the U.S. Airways Center. Randy Orton victorious in the triple threat matchup last night, completing the implosion of Legacy.
Oh, look at this. It's just so snake-like.
Now, Jack Swagger slithering away from the Viper.
Orton and Cena so
in control. Can they keep it up when we return live to Monday Night Raw? We are back live on Monday Night Raw. Mr. Money in the Bank, Jack Swagger, working on the new WWE Champion, John Cena. It's Cena and Orton versus Swagger and Batista.
And let's check out what happened during the break. It was Batista and Swagger turning things around thanks to this. Cena with his back turned, and Batista took advantage.
Huge crowd here tonight for the WWE Universe. Been all over an agitated Batista.
Can you imagine with this crowd we have here tonight for Monday Night Raw and the crowd last night at WrestleMania? Nearly 90,000 fans to see WWE in action here in Phoenix in 2 days.
Well, how great has Phoenix and Glendale been over the past week to everyone here in the WWE? Tremendous host, the University of Phoenix Stadium for WrestleMania, out of this world. Probably the greatest facility I've ever been a part of. It was awesome. In Glendale, of course, as Swagger delivers the suplex to Cena. Here's Swagger into the cover. Can you imagine what it would do for his psyche if he pins the WWE champion here tonight?
I think if he were to do that, he'd jump right out of the ring, grab that briefcase, we'd see another match.
Could be. Look at Swagger, the highly athletic 6'6", 260 pounder. Hooks the leg of the champ again, who kicks at it too. Swagger showing no ill effects of the Money in the Bank ladder match last night.
What a physical and brutal at times match that was.
Yeah, 10 superstars involved, most ever, as Batista makes the tag, and now the Animal looks to punish the man who took the WWE Championship from him last night at WrestleMania.
John Cena into that turnbuckle with unbelievable force. Look at Batista just standing on the hand of Cena.
Batista, not sure if he believes it or was trying to convince himself, but earlier tonight says he still doesn't believe John Cena can beat him. That last night was a fluke.
I'm sure Batista would like to just erase that from his memory.
Kick to the skull, Batista covered. Hooks the leg of the champion, who powers at it too.
Batista can forget about that loss, but he can't forget about the fact that John Cena is now the WWE champion.
So, trying to fight back.
Comes the champ. Oh, there goes the champ.
Spine buster. Wow. And the end could be near for John Cena. The Animal going, well, he was going for the Batista bomb, and Cena managed the backdrop. And now can the champion make a tag to the man he chose to partner with tonight, Randy Orton.
What a great match this is. We talked about how formidable the team Batista and Swagger was, but what about the team of John Cena and that man, Randy Orton? I was shocked when Randy Orton was announced as Cena's partner. Yeah. Look out, here he goes.
Common enemies, Orton and Cena, as Orton unloads on Swagger. Scoop slam.
That's
Randy Orton. I'll tell you, Randy Orton has been so focused. He's been in a zone I've never seen him in before over the past 24 hours. Backbreaker. Swagger in trouble. Hooks the inside leg at Batista. Has to save the matchup as he spears Cena.
Wow.
And Randy Orton, KO! The Viper strikes, and there's one to Swagger. Randy Orton on an incredible roll. Hooks the leg. And Cena victorious.
The team of the WWE Champion John Cena and Randy Orton.
And ever since the implosion of Legacy, this new energy, this new excitement, this new just amazing Randy Orton here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
That was impressive. That was impressive.
And the WWE Champion knows, watch your step around the Viper.
Well, those looks are actually a mutual show of respect, I can assure you. Let's go back now and take a look at how this went down.
Wow, he's right.
Batista comes in from behind, spears Cena. Cena was down, Batista was the victim of an RKO before you know it, and then, like you said, one more for good measure. Swagger down and out. Oh, man. Look at that.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, as we await Shawn Michaels' final farewell, we look back at perhaps his finest moment, his match at the 25th anniversary of WrestleMania.